Are you stuck with the ads in your Android device, which are coming on the YouTube videos, in browsers or in applications? I got a solution for that, and it will work without rooting your Android device. Before starting this video, let me tell you guys, if you have not subscribed our channel yet, then click that red subscribe button below, which you can see below this video. You are watching Everything Tech 360, let's get started. So as you can see guys, the ad is coming in this application and I will show you one demo how to block this ad from the applications. And you can remove all the ads from the YouTube videos, from the browser and from other applications by using the same way. The blocking of the ad is very easy. First of all, you need to download one application called AdGuard. You will find the link in the description and you can download for free from that link. Once it gets downloaded and installed in your Android device, open up that application and here you can see the button of on off. Here it will showing the bandwidth saved, which means how many data you saved in your Android device by blocking the ads. The second one is showing the number of blocked ads, and the third one is showing the blocked threads. And if you want to get more features of this application, then you can go for option of get premium. Now let me show you demo how to block ads. It is very easy to block the ads. Just you need to tap on this on off button and it will started automatically. Now the ads which are coming in the browser, in YouTube videos and in some applications, it will blocked automatically. And the sign on the left side upper corner, you can see the key, so it means it is activated now. Now let me open up this application and let's see if it is working or not. Alright, so the ad is not coming in this application. So yes, this application is working 100% perfectly. So that's all for today guys. If you want more videos, you can check out our channel where we have covered up different videos of best impressive applications. And if you like the background of this video, then let us know in a comment box below. I will catch you in the next one. Peace.